Yeah, can you watch twins though?
Four?
Three, yeah, that would be good. Four, maybe. But how long are you guys going to be at Walmart?
I don't know. I kind of want to go before four, too. Why? What do you want to be around for?
I just want to watch the twins.
What time are they on?
Right now. They're down at like four.
Well, then wouldn't four be good?
Yeah, I thought you just said you want to go before four. She did.
Well, yeah, I did, but then you're like, how long are you going to be gone? So I thought you wanted to get back for something.
Oh, no.
So how was that weekend, right?
Once again, for no, over is three for the afternoon.
What was that?
Once the game's over, he's free for the afternoon.
It's a hell of a weekend for Noah, huh?
Yeah, but it's fine. I don't know. Is that just Walmart you guys are going to?
You never know.
I'll come if it's just Walmart.
Let's see, I got one cold.
Yeah, well, drive separate.
No, it's just Walmart. I want to go to Aldi. That's where I want to go.
Well, you know where that.
That's quick.
Yeah. I heard Aldi's in there once.
What was that?
I said, I thought I heard Aldi's in there once.
Yeah.
I don't think I.
Yeah, those are kind of
I've been eating this burger. Sometimes I can't. So. Yeah, well, they're.
That's tea.
I like that. I'm sure Kim McCall's mom's tastes a lot different.
Oof. Oh, that for sure.
There's always a reason there's new recipes, too.
Yep.
I'd like to know what the calorie count was on there. I was supposed to at the bottom, right?
No.
Is
there chocolate on there?
That's chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Coconut almonds?
What's
up?
Almonds,
coconut, then chocolate.
Not much. Why do you take pictures of me all the time? Stop. Because you know what
bugs me. Maybe you'll have to remember to get the vanilla.
I will.
What's up, Kurt?
Where's that damn camera away?
You had that big thing of apples. How much stuff did we get?
We'll have to figure it out.
Smile, Grandma.
No, you took
yeah,
taking pictures.
To me.
No, you don't have to listen to Grandpa. Yeah.
You're a good boy, Logan.
Yeah.
A bushel
of apples.
You're a good boy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Well, like I said.
Now I want you guys to go out and pick your apples so you get the full effect of it.
What did you say?
Well, we do.
When is that? This morning?
I'm sure you go and pick your own apples so you get the full effect of it.
Oh, well, you can go ahead.
Might be your last year.
Actually, yeah.
I know.